Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome, Capricorns. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for return. And Merry Christmas and happy birthday to all you Capricorns that is coming up. This is the business energy for this 4 week period that is coming in. All right, Capricorns, wonderful alignment of energy. You have the energy of the Ten of Pentacles, which is the center of your month. So a lot of you are going to be doing a lot of business, especially your business women. I see your business women are coming up, but yet still we see that at the end of this period, you business women are going to be very, very tired and you need to have some rest. Your business people could be running the candle, especially all the business women. I see you could be running the candle. I see some of you older business women are going to be receiving some sort of information from a Virgo, whoever this old Virgo woman is. It could be another business woman or it could be a Virgo woman at the workplace. A lot of you Capricorns are dealing with a Virgo woman. This is a whole Virgo woman. This old Virgo woman is advising you of something. And it could be some sort of an offer. This old Virgo woman is going to be offering you something. So expect that an old Virgo woman is going to be coming in with an offer to some of you Capricorns, okay? Then I see you Capricorn ladies need to rest. Whatever is happening and transpiring, I see a whole lot of offers is coming in, a whole lot of business. If you are looking for a job, it is good to start looking the 1st of December and in the third week, I see a whole lot of balance for you women, but you women are tired. So what we're seeing is that offers is coming in this 4 weeks period. So a lot of you are going to be receiving some sort of a news that a whole lot of money is going to be coming back to you older Capricorn business woman. So a whole lot of money is going to be coming back to your business. People are going to be finding out that you were, a whole lot of money was stolen from your business, okay? And they are going to be returning this money to your business. So you can see the energy of the Ten of Pentacles. And you're going to be balancing out your financial situation. A lot of you older ladies, if you're business people, you need to find rest, or else you're going to be stressed out. So news is coming in that a whole lot of you business women need to find some rest. A whole lot of you are going to be finding out that a Libran and a young Capricorn person have stolen a lot of money from your business also. And you're going to be receiving this message. And I see information is going to be coming in. So when we look at this month is about offers, a whole lot of offers. And you Capricorns are dealing with an Aries. A young Capricorn woman. This is a young Capricorn woman. A Virgo woman is going to be advising you about what an Aries have done. So it's as if you Capricorns are going to be advised by a Virgo woman that a young Aries in a company that you used to work with before have used your information to acquire wealth and was using your information. And I see a Virgo woman is going to be resolving the situation for you because this Virgo woman is going to be finding out that it's a young Aries has been using your information and has been accessing your information. And I see they're going to be bringing down this Aries person. It's like some of you were working in a company overseas and you left and this Aries person has accessed your information and was using your information and pretending that you were the person and they found out. So it was a company you were working in another city or another city or another country, and they're going to be finding out. They're also going to be finding out that the collaboration of a Aries, a Libran, and a young Capricorn person have stolen a lot of money either from your company or within the company that you're working with. A lot of you is a month where a lot of offers is going to be coming in. Some sort of a news is coming in the first week of December where a lot of offers could, a lot of business offers or a lot of work is going to be coming in for you the first week of December. The second week of December is that you could be receiving some money that was either took or stolen from your business. People are going to be finding out what they have done. Then in the third week, you business women are going to be standing your grounds and realizing the huge theft that a Capricorn person has done and stolen a lot of money. And this person is a lawyer, a Capricorn lawyer. I've used your information and stole a lot of money. Now, this Capricorn lawyer, this older person, know this person and know that this person lives in another country and this person is a little bit off. And she had realized when this person connected with her via her business that this woman was very off. So she was watching this woman because she realized that this woman connected with her and it's a lawyer. It's a really off. Is she a lawyer or is she just off and pretending to be a lawyer? But this person, this lawyer has accessed this lady information because she know that this lady went back to her country and accessed the lady information, open bank account, use the lady business in order to acquire a whole lot of wealth. And I see that they're going to be coming down on this young Capricorn person and realizing that an Aries, a young Capricorn person, and a Libran was accessing this woman information. It was like they were working at the same company or this woman business to acquire wealth for themselves. As you look in this cup, is that a lot of you women, business women, you need to take rest. It is very important that in this time you take rest. I see you're going to be busy right up to the week, to the third week, but you need to take rest, okay? If you could get stressed out and burnt out if you don't take some rest. They're going to be finding out the criminal activity of an Aries, a young Capricorn, and a Libran, and how they use the business of a Capricorn woman to facilitate themselves with wealth, and they're going to be finding out what has happened and transpire. Then we see a judgment call, and I see this, you ladies, you business ladies, or you managers, turn your back, and there is some sort of a judgment call, because the judgment call, if you look, you notice that you ladies, you managers and business ladies are really looking and putting the puzzles together and finding out what has been happening and transpiring, because your baby is like your project. If you notice this child, 10 of pentacles, you're protecting your family. Look at the little dog and the little girl. You're working, but you're looking over the kids, and this is a family business that you have created in order to make sure that your child has some sort of a financial stability. And you're realizing that all these people have been just greedy, using and facilitating from your business. But I see it's going to be over. It's going to be over in this 4 weeks period. It's definitely going to be over. They're going to be finding out how these people have been criminally doing some sort of a criminal offense, and has realized how they have accessed this lady information and by connecting with this lady. But this lady was aware of the young Capricorn person, because the first time she connected, it's like, you know who I am? I'm a lawyer. And this lady was like, yeah, it doesn't really matter who you are. That's not how I work. And this lady realized that this woman was really off, because however, she was helping this lady, she realized that this lady needs psychiatrist help and need the help that she was given to this lady, because she realized that this lady was really, really off. So a lot of you older Capricorn people who are working with young Capricorns, you're going to be realizing, oh, because you're looking at this person and realize that this person needs medical attention. This person is really, really off, because I think you, as a manager, you're looking at an Aries and a young Capricorn, and you knew that this, you know, you come into an organization or they come into an organization, and you're looking at these two people and realize that they have some, really, they need some help. They really need to help, that these three people were are a little bit off. It's just something mentally is disturbed. That they were disturbed, and you wonder how on earth have people not seen that there are psychological tests, that these people were off. And I see a lot of you were on top of your game watching these people and was being aware of what is happening. So it could be that you Capricorns, whether you're a doctor or you're some sort of a coach or some sort of a life connection people, you're going to be finding out that these three people are in balance. So you could be a doctor or a psychiatric, or you see this in these people. You're working with young people and you're realizing how off these young people are. So doctors or psychiatric, you're going to be realizing that you get three clients and you're going to be realizing that these people really need mental help. They are mentally unstable. Their frequency's out, and they could be also working on the work floor, and you're going to be realizing this. And I see that you're going to be pulling the bell on this to let people know that these people are mentally unstable. And they need to get proper help or proper care. So it could be coming up for like coaches, and that sort of a thing could be seen that they need proper medical help, however this is going on. But I see a lot of offers, a lot of work is going to be here for you, Capricorns. A lot of you are going to be finding out a whole lot of information about a Libran and how a Libran and a young Capricorn have stolen from your company and your business. So I see this information could be coming out in the fourth week of December. You're going to be finding out what they have done. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be a powerful, powerful 4 weeks period. But it's as if this 4 weeks period, at the end of it, is going to be giving you some sort of information in order to know what the information is. Because this information that is coming in has something to do with this old situation that you're finding out about these younger people or these people in your team. And you're going to be finding out, because the information is going to be coming out in the first week, letting you be aware of these two people, that some situation is off with them. So it is going to be one, but I see a lot of you Capricorn, the rest of you are going to be opening up some sort of a doors, and it's going to be, you're going to be fully working in this 4 weeks period in order to find out what is going on, and in order to find out what is coming up in your business. Remember to go and check out the abundance reading, the abundance in money and prosperity reading. It is going to be advising you about your money and how much money was taken from your business. And it is going to be giving you a more open and extended deal of what is transpiring. I love you guys. I gotta go. If you would like to see the extended of this reading, I will see you on this other side. If not, I'm wishing you a wonderful month. Namaste.